Well, a sinkhole can't keep a Corvette down. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro, with your automotive news in 60 seconds. Chevy will oversee the restoration of 8 classic vets recently swallowed by a sinkhole at the National Corvette Museum in Kentucky. GM says the damaged cars are some of the most significant in automotive history. And Porsche is suspending 911 GT3 deliveries amid fears of spontaneous combustion. The German automaker confirms 2 fires involving its new 2014 GT3 coupes in recent weeks. Porsche says it won't deliver any more until it figures out and fixes the problem. And who needs a public debut? Lamborghini's already pre-sold a whopping 700 Huracans. The 10-cylinder hot commodity will be officially unveiled at the Geneva Motor Show, along with McLaren's new 650S. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro. Have a great week.